brother and sister Peg have had me devour and invited me to devour the Scotch bonnet. And supposedly, what, it's the nastiest of all of them.
The nastiest of the ones on the plate, but it's not too bad.
Okay, so did you eat the whole thing?
Yep. Stock and all.
Oh, it's gonna be good.
I can't even swallow it.
Not doing that.
Just doing it too close.
Dallin, you need to get a pull for most of it.
You didn't even swallow.
Dallin, you need to get a pull for most of it. Touch your eyes.
Touch your eyes.
Oh, you sweat. Tears.
Are you ready for your milk?
Please.
And look at the tears in his face.
God, he's so mean.
I think you're going to need more milk.
Tabasco in it.
No.
Look at if you rub your eyes, it helps it go away.
You are so mean.
Well, now you gotta finish it.
Oh, my ears. They're burning so bad. Brother Plague, please.
Bread helps.
Oh dear.
It was so hot.
That was so worth it. Wait until you tell Kirsty that you were crying and everything. She didn't even flinch.
Kirsty was just like, yeah, that's not that hard.
What's up, dude?
Is the bird helping?
You get all these tear cuts as well, that's an important thing. Tears on the top.
Have you warned him about coughing later?
No, that'll be a nice surprise for him.
Can I have some more milk, please?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, see, when you cough later, you will taste it.
Zach, you still got some dinner?